Hello everyone! In this video, I will show you how you can add force to 3D object with swipe, so you can create such ball tossing game, for example. The whole Unity project, with all of the scripts, will be available by the link in the description. Let's have a quick look at this project. Here is a main camera, that is pointed towards a ball with its Z-axis. Directional light, plane as a floor, and the sphere that is our ball to toss. It is also pointed towards a bunch of cubes with its Z-axis. This ball has a set of standard spheres components, and also it has a rigid body, which is set as kinematic initially, and collision detection that is set to continuous. And it has swipe script that does all of the work to control this ball with swipe. Here is this script. It's pretty well commented, so there mustn't be any problem to figure it out. But anyway, you can put your possible questions into comment section of this video. Also, here is spawn ball script attached to main camera to spawn new ball by pressing spawn button. And here is restart scene script to restart the game by pressing restart button. Okay. Sphere is a prefab that is dragged and dropped into ball slot of spawn ball script attached to main camera. So spawn button invokes spawn method from spawn ball script. And restart button invokes restart method in restart scene script. And here is a group of cubes that we can attack with our ball. Here is how it works on my Android device. That's it. Hope you liked this tutorial. Thank you for watching. See you next time.